Hey, what's happening, everybody? This is Dr. Lee once again. And you know, y'all know, you already know it's gonna be good. But anyway, I call this one, we will drink no wine before it's time, because it's not time yet. Okay, it's not time to drink the wine yet. As a matter of fact, it's not even wine. Now, I've already done some of the upfront precursor work because I cannot give you the secret ingredients, okay? But Dr. Lee, it's coming on strong for the Super Bowl weekend. Make some sangria, baby. Now, I've already made the proprietary secret ingredient mixture. I've already done that. And I'm just gonna let y'all watch me add some of the particulars, okay? So with the Dr. Lee secret recipe for sangria, I have pineapple, delicious fresh pineapple that I just chopped up myself. So we're gonna add some pineapple here. We go with the small one. Ooh, I gotta be more careful with this. Okay. We're adding some pineapple to the secret mixture. Lots of pineapple. Plenty of pineapple. Much more than many. Matter of fact, much more than anybody else. Not much more than many, but many and plenty. And of course we have coveted star fruit. That's what I put in mind. Okay? Pineapples and star fruit. So we have many star fruit for the sangria. Got oranges and lemons. Okay? Many. When the fruit hits the alcohol, it's just a whole new world of aromatic ambiance that I'm into right now, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, we're putting the fruit in. Next, we have some wonderful strawberries that I've already taken care of and chopped up. Wonderful strawberries. And next, I have some grapes. Woo-hoo. And some of those bang cherries. Chili is so good. So anyway, everybody, along with all that, I've got the Dr. Lee proprietary mixture, which I can't give you the secret to that. But can you just look at that? Look at all that fruit inside that sangria. So I'm just letting everybody know that the reason I call this "We'll Drink No Wine Before It's Time" is because I can't drink until the Super Bowl. I've got to wait. So Laura's gonna have to taste test it for me a little later on. Once the fruity ingredients marinate. Because I call it marinate and conglomerate, maglinate. You know, when it starts to marinate together. That's just my own word that I made up, you know. But anyway, like I said, it's a proprietary mixture. And I'm going to give you one of my secrets, okay? One secret to the Dr. Lee Sangria is I put lemon juice and lime juice in mind. So if you got a sangria and you want to try to be like me, squeeze a lemon and a lime in your sangria. That's just how the doctor does it, baby. This is Daquan's dad, sometimes known as Dr. Lee. Hey, I love that music, you know? I'm not going to dance to that. But anyway, I'm going to take a picture a little while later on. After we finish drinking our iced tea, I'm going to wash this out because I think it's the only glass picture I got. I got some big mugs, though. You know, I got a couple. But anyway, I'm going to wash this out a little later after the macination is taking place. And then I will enlarge taste test the sangria. Olé! You know, like they say in Spain, baby. Let's get down to business. So anyway, y'all have a wonderful night. And hello to everybody who's sending me little chat messages out there on Facebook, YouTube. Hey, we getting down to business. Peace.